It's not easy keeping these ancient turbines going. I wish more people realized that. Oh, hello there. Are you here about the brownouts? That's usually the only reason people come up here to talk to me, since I'm the power system manager here. Of course you did. That's okay. It's a problem here. Citizens and visitors alike have a right to know what's going on and when to expect a fix. Problem is, I don't know how long we'll have to deal with this, because I'm needed here to oversee the whole system, and we don't currently have anyone available to go out and solve the issue at the moment. Actually, that's not a bad idea. I'm a little new to the job, and I'll admit I'm struggling a little bit. I could use some help. Oh, excellent! Then you must know how this old power system machinery can get crusted over with ice from time to time. That's what's causing these brownouts. I think you can take a laser cutter and break up the ice for us? Oh, thank you. I guess I'm lucky you showed up then. Just be careful not to hurt yourself or the equipment. I'll continue to monitor things from here. really glad you're helping us out. Great! I just saw the readings and everything looks good. Thanks again for your help.